I'm Jesse. Today I want to show you how to install a 408 MLX module on the Legend system. And this can be adapted for any module that you would install on the Legend system. Just the basics here. The 408 MLX module gives you 4 lines for the connection to the telephone company and 8 extensions, the bottom ports here are the 8 extensions for your MLX phones. Here's our MLX phone. This would be the type of phone that you would run on here. This is the MLX 20L. You can also use the rest of the MLX series phones. So, if this was a real system, we would check and see if there was any calls in progress on our phone system, and then we can power it down. Got the switch on the front there. Slide it into the slot. Make sure it snaps in place. Power it back up. And you'll notice that there's a C on the front of my processor. That means that we're starting with something in the memory. It's not defaulted. If it were defaulted, it would have an F on the front of the processor. And it takes about 30 seconds for the system to boot up. So once it boots up, here we have our... Here we go. Press the menu button. Then press System Program. And then this is a Magix processor that we have in place here, but if it was Legend, it would say start. Actually, it would say exit at the bottom instead of start. And then we can come over to system, and then board renum. That's short for board renumber. Here the system is warning us that the system will be down while it does this. This takes about 30 seconds. And we can press yes. If there were calls in progress, it would wait for the calls to finish, and the rest of the phones that were not in progress, or not having phone calls in progress, the rest of the phones would say please wait on them, or actually system busy. So we see that the system is renumbering, which just means that it's looking at the new module that you've added, and it's adding it to the system. So if you don't do this, the phone that you plug into the module just won't work. You won't see anything on the display. We can plug our phone back in. Plug our phone into the module over here, and the phone is up and running. And that's our show for today.